I'm Trevor Klebenstein, 17 years old. I've been playing billiards ever since I was 3. But all my life, people have said I'm too short. They say I don't have the stamina, the endurance, the passion for the game. I've attempted to go professional ever since I was 13 years old. Clubs all over the nation have rejected me over and over, too many times to count. I'm fortunate enough to now be a member of the Milwaukee Billiards Amateur Club. But I don't want to stop now. I want more. Don't get fooled. I don't want to be just an amateur. I don't want to be just good enough. I want to be the best. But some don't think I can be. They have their doubts. They can't see what I have in me. But let me tell you, billiards brings out the best of me. It's my passion, my life, my everything. I can. No. I will be the best.
Back door! Oh, he hit it! Unbelievable! And he missed it! It's been awesome! Let's it go! Back door!
This one's good if it goes!
Oh, dude! Holy cow! Are you kidding me? A little kiss? Gus! Oh! Nature! Onions!
But wait, I thought I couldn't do it. Don't ever doubt me again.